humans need to live with forests. That's just a fact. And there's a certain set of technical skills that are required for humans to do that well. And that's what we teach students how to do, is allow society and forests to work together in harmony.
My name is Maddie Murray. I am a forestry major at CSU.
Forestry, you kind of are able to get out into the woods and into actually seeing what these scientific processes are doing in the field, and that's my favorite part of it.
The forestry major provides students the opportunity to interact with professionals in forestry in Colorado on a nearly daily basis. I think that's something that really makes our program stand out compared to other programs in the country. In our capstone class, in the forestry major, students spend an entire semester developing a management plan for a piece of property. And this process starts with students visiting the field, visiting the piece of property that they'll develop a management plan for, and collecting data over the course of a day in the field.
What employers are looking for is that experience that you have out in the field. They want to know what you've done, what you can do, what you know how to do, and if you can do that for them.
You know, the best part of the program for me is helping students get to where they want to be. I feel like the program has the tools students need to get there. So if we can identify what students need and help them and line them up with those needs, then we can get them where they're trying to go.
I honestly would be happy anywhere where there's the forest and where I'm able to work outside and be a forester. I think that's the ultimate goal.